Josh McKenzie was the workhorse behind an incredible year for the Crusaders. McKenzie told us in the preseason he was willing to get on the field any way possible, and Josh stayed true to his word, leading a powerful ground attack at running back and consistently coming up with big plays as a punishing free safety. Josh will have a major decision to make as he holds a slew of Division I offers, but first, there's one more year to play for the Scarlet and Gold in Oradell.